off, you're in zombie. And I'm here to tell you about this brand new product that people call around here the Jaguar Crown. What it does is it takes those pesky jaguars out of your beautiful, lush crown. All you do is buy it, drop it, and on day one, they are gone. This product has been voted 10 out of 7 on 3 different websites. And it's also the best jaguar remover around. So you need to buy it right now or I will come to your house and murder you. I'm Bobby and Zombie and I'm signing off.
Sir Percival lives with his mother in the forest. He is currently out hunting for his dinner when he sees Sir Lancelot and his knights.
Young wee boy, train hard and go to King Arthur's court, and soon you will be a knight.
Sir Percival walks home after running into the knights.
I'm home, Mother.
Hi, Honey Bunches.
Who is that strange man with the helmet?
Oh, I think that's your Lancelot. Honey Bunches, if you want to be a knight, you have to go out in the real world and live up to your father's potential. Okay? Now
yes.
Go. Give me the rabbit, go.
Percival has made his way to the court of King Arthur, where he longs to be a knight.
For now, we will all drink from this goblet, for it is Easter.
You silly monkeys, drinking silly wine from a silly goblet.
And with that, he rode off.
Whomever receives that goblet, I will personally make a knight.
I will retrieve the goblet and return as a knight with the Red Knight's armor.
Then go, and don't come back until you have the goblet and the armor.
Yes, King.
Can't run from me!
The Red Knight turns around and charges.
See, young knight, you would make a very fine apprentice. I will teach you all you need to know.
Thank you, kind sir.
Come with me.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it.
Your coming, and I will make you a knight, for he has said that you
You will be one of the best knights of my table.
Thank you, King.
Let me take the sword you have taken from the slain Red Knight.
I dub thee
Sir Percival of the Round Table.
Thank you.
Stop!